It's Billionaire Boxing here with champ Angelo Leo, 126-pounder. Now you're a free agent, man. Tell me, how does it feel to be a free agent, and how is the free agency treating you?
It feels good, you know. We're out here just weighing out our options. There's a lot of options on the table right now, so we're just kind of weighing them out, seeing what works best for us and something in our favor.
Who do you have your eyes on at 26 right now?
All the champions, man. I want all the champions. I want all the belts. I know Ribisi has a WBO, Ray Vargas has a WBC. Any of those champions, you know, that's what I want. That's what
Lee
I want.
Wood has a WBA?
Lee Wood, yeah, Lee Wood and Vinaldo Lopez as well. So any of those four, you know, I'm down to tussle with them.
Would you be willing to go to the UK if it made business sense?
Most definitely I would.
So did you see the Lee Wood Mauricio Lara fight?
I did. He looked good. He adapted well. He uses boxing ability a lot better. He didn't stay in the pocket as much with Mauricio Lara.
Yeah.
Lara has a big hook, and he paid the price the last fight for it. And this time he learned from his mistakes.
And you've been in the ring with Stephen Fulton, mm-hmm. And you know Inoue and him are have a unification fight. I mean a championship fight. You know Inoue's moving up to 122 pounds, your former division.
Right.
How do you think Inoue's power would carry, and what does Fulton have to do to beat Inoue?
I think Fulton would have to use his size, because I know Inoue's not only coming up from 118, but he's also coming up from 115, so he's a smaller guy. Fulton's naturally the bigger guy, so he's got to use his size on him, get in on the inside. Fulton's pretty good on the inside, so if he's able to get in there and slow him down to the body, then Fulton could work in Fulton's favor. But if not, Inoue has a good punch. He's really explosive, and he could hurt Fulton if Fulton doesn't watch out.
Now, do you think Fulton could fight him on the inside the way that – do you think Fulton could fight him in on the inside the way that you and him fought at 122? Because you and Fulton had a very entertaining fight. And I know, you told me that you weren't – the weight wasn't always easy to make, but you still gave a great showing of yourself, and you and Fulton put on a great, great fight at 22. Do you think that he could take that approach to Inoue, the smaller guy?
I think so. If he applies himself well – good defense, you could pull it off. But like I said, you know, Inoue has real good footwork, but everyone has their flaws, and Inoue has his flaws as well. So if he can exploit that, then Fulton could take that could be in his advantage.